news for you right now. And Bengals wide receiver Jerome Simpson has now been indicted after a drug shipment was delivered to his home. Many of you have been wondering when this was going to happen. It has taken 4 months, almost to the day, to get this indictment. News Flash George Vogel live at the stadium tonight with the breaking details for us. George?
Yeah, this indictment just came out today, and Simpson will be in court January 30th facing a charge of trafficking in marijuana. The Bengals told me late this afternoon they have no comment on pending legal matters. This is just the latest in a somewhat strange story that began back in September. He thrilled the fans just weeks ago with what may have been the play of the season. Now, not only has Jerome Simpson gone head over heels, so has his legal status. This one-page indictment was released by Kenton County today. Simpson indicted for trafficking in marijuana greater than 8 ounces. It was back in September when police say a package of marijuana was delivered to Simpson's home in northern Kentucky. Now, 4 months later, Simpson is facing a charge.
We knew it was coming. We just didn't know when it was coming. I called Jerome today and advised him. And, you know, we have to go ahead now and look at where we are and try to resolve it.
We reached out to Simpson, stopping by his condo, but there was no answer and his car was not there. The charge Simpson faces carries a potential 1 to 5 years in prison.
I would think that all ideas are on the table, diversion, probation, some form of probation, which could involve, you know, an incarceration period.
So it is possible Simpson could avoid jail time. Now, he was playing here at Paul Brown Stadium while all this was pending, and people were wondering why it took so long. I was told today that there are several reasons. One, they had trouble getting test results back of some of the samples they had of the evidence, and also one of the police officers on the scene, they had trouble getting him available to testify. He was one of the witnesses in this case, an officer on the scene as they busted Simpson back in September. So another step in this story with an indictment of Jerome Simpson coming today. Reporting live from Paul Brown Stadium, I'm George Vogel, News 5.